a really good team. I think we've made massive improvements from last year. It was great to have Kate Gaze with us. Sucks that she got injured so early. That's really sad. But I think, you know, we're used to handling adversity, and that's kind of been our motto the last few weeks. We just want to prove to everyone that we're a good team and we want to make finals. We had a really good pre-season. It helped that the WNBL season was shorter, so myself and Gazy were there for a bit longer. I think we wanted to make a statement to, you know, a few years before, that when you're playing SEABL Canberra, it's like, oh, you just come in and get a win. And that's not the way we want it to be. We want everyone to fear coming to Canberra and fear playing us. And hopefully that's a statement we've made. So I'm doing physio at UC. It's a fun course. I'm into my second year now, so it's full time. So it is super full on, especially during WNBL season. SEABL's luckily we play a lot through our winter break, so that's nice to me just to focus on basketball. But yeah, interesting course and something that I really enjoy and I think is applicable to basketball too. It adds a bit of pressure to it sometimes. Time management skills have to be pretty much on point, but yeah, it's nice to have something outside of basketball to focus on and kind of take my mind off, especially when you have, you know, not so good game or there's a lot going on, you can kind of focus on other things. So it's nice to have that balance in life. It was an awesome experience. 3-on-3 is such a different game from what I'm used to. I don't think I was used to how tiring it was, because I think usually I'd think I was pretty fit, but after a few of those games I was like, oh my goodness. They were happy for me to go. Obviously it's an Australian team, you know, those opportunities don't come around all the time, so you can't give them up when they do. And the team did awesome. They won the 3 games when I was away, so it was perfect really. Didn't need me there. For me, I just try and go out there and play my hardest. I know I have to get a lot of boards for our group. I do try and be a leader. Obviously we have a few young girls, so I try and help them out, and if I have to score, I score. If I need to pass, I pass. So really whatever it needs, but I do really focus on my rebounding. Love the environment. Good coaching staff, great group of girls. They all work really hard. You know, they want to be there, so it's an easy environment to work with. And obviously, it's nice for me too to stay in one spot year round instead of traveling all over the place.